Okay, now it's time to draw the sexy line.